used to live in a very miserable life, you know, to condemn myself, asking God, why was I created an albino?
Many people here in Africa, they believe that if somebody gave birth to a person living with albinism, maybe it's a caste. Other people, they believe that if you get some body parts of people with albinism, you get rich faster. The others still, they believe that if you have unprotected sex with people with albinism, it cures HIV.
We just need the society to understand the concept of albinism. It will help them not again to have that misperception that they have.
Mostly people are there looking for us. Say that if we sleep with Namagoye, you recover from AIDS. Since when? And who told them that?
My last message is to let people out there understand that we people with albinism, we're human beings, we deserve our rights.
Treat people with albinism just as we treat others. They deserve dignity, love, and respect. We respect them just as we respect others. Only the color. That means that we are the same people. But only maybe the color is the one differing. So, you see? Yeah, you see?
Tusobola.